As she stalked the room, I could feel the aura of her presence. A kiss, a whisper of love.
The girl was dangerous.
I never knew, but I cannot sleep under my baby. And then it happened. She touched me.